off there running in autonomous. Here come the boss. 17-10 tosses one at the platform. It runs off. Red Alliance is able to get at least one cube onto their switch. Blue Alliance puts two in during autonomous. Lots of activity with these robots in autonomous, but now the robots take control. The robots, no, the human drivers. Off they run, all these bots moving fast. 70-10, Ravonix Revolution, trying to take control of the switch for the Blue Alliance. They do it. Red Alliance has control of their switch, Blue theirs. But over here, by the scoring table, 50-82 of the Blue Alliance, Northbend Robotics, trying to tip the scale back to the Blue and do some defense. 70-10, Ravonix Revolution, tossing another cube down, keeping the control of the scale for the Blue Alliance. 31-84 of the Red Alliance, Blaze Robotics, with their robot Cubert, is tossing cubes up to try to take back control of the scale for the Red Alliance. Here comes Ravonix Revolution to tip it back for the Blue. 87 seconds left to go in the match. Blue Alliance up, 131 to the Red Alliance, 86. Still pretty tight as far as the match is concerned. Here comes 17-10 one more time, trying to really take control of that scale and hold it for the Blue. They deliver yet one more cube for the Blue Alliance. 50-82 of the Blue Alliance. The Northman Robotics with their robot Clint Eastwood is picking up cubes, trying to take control away from the Red Alliance with the Red Alliance switch. 17-10 continues to try to keep the Blue dominance of the center scale. But working against them is 31-84 of the Red Alliance, Blaze Robotics. Cubert grabs another cube, comes back around for the Red Alliance, sticks it up high in the air, tries to place it around the other cubes, and is successful for the Red Alliance, trying to build back an advantage for the Red with the scale. That whistle signals endgame. At this point, the bots can move to the center by the tower, get on the platform to score points for the robot, as well as hook on to the rung and pull themselves up. Digital Hawk 1769 is doing just that for the Red Alliance. 10 seconds left to go in the match. 1710 tried one more time to try to get a cube to take away the switch control from the Red. 2 seconds, one, and there's your match. Your score, it is the Blue Alliance taking qualification match 79 with a score of 401 to the Red Alliance 225. The Blue Alliance all earned three.